The attraction needs to come from the support of semua club. So it's not just the body of the league, it's not just MFL. Contoh macam today, it's a good start lah. You assign players to each club. Tapi I think moving forward, each club should have their own initiative to develop and grow their players. Because club masing-masing ada platform masing-masing to attract fans masing-masing. So that interaction or that communication needs to go out. And I think it's very important that we all realise that it's a collaboration. It needs to be worked together and it's not one-off and one-way traffic lah. Yeah. FAS Project Plan pula, I think we have grown, I think we are starting to develop an eSports Academy. Hopefully sometime in the future you will see that happening very soon. And we are trying to orang kata groom local players in Selangor, terlibatkan orang more into eSports. So it's not just about bola in reality atau padang, dan juga involve orang yang more into e-games and eSports ni lah.
Bagaimana benda ni dapat kita gabungkan untuk mencapai satu matlamat, kita bangunkan juga e-sport, tapi pada masa yang sama sukan tradisi itu, bola sepak itu sendiri tak tertinggal ke belakang. Saya takut juga gelombang ni besar ni, saya tengok berjuta-juta peminat maya yang kita tak nampak. Jadi tetapi walaupun ini adalah satu langkah pertama, insya-Allah.